Hey guys, how's it going? Eddie Gold here with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to do the chest off. So let's get started. Step number one, go ahead, take your soccer ball, put it on your foot like this, and work on balancing it, okay? So balance your soccer ball like that. Step number two is going to be putting the ball on your chest. There's going to be a little cup here that you make. Keep your arms up like this so it can give you balance, and just hold that there, okay? So practice that. Third step is going to be to practice bringing the ball up to your chest, all right? You don't have to stall it yet. Just make sure you bring it up and chest it. Practice that. Whether you want to do it with your left pec or your right pec, you decide, okay? So just go ahead, put the ball there, bring it up, and chest it. The fourth and final step is going to consist of a couple things. Your arms extended like this, and you bending back as much as you can so that you can have a platform there for the ball. You're gonna pop it, catch it, and lean back. Look at my legs, look at my arms. It gives the platform for the ball to stay there, pop it back up. And that's how you do a chest stomp. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me know if you wanna see more tutorials on any other freestyle tricks. I can go ahead and do them for you. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe, okay? I'll see you guys next time.